Hello students, me Renu, your math teacher. Now we will start our next question. 14th question of exercise 6.3 of chapter similar triangles of grade 10. Clear? Here we have given that in sides AB and AC and median AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ, PR and P, median PM. Clear? This thing we have given that AB over PQ, AC over PR and AD over PM. These sides are said to be the in proportional. Proportional means inki ratio same aati hai. Tabhi inko bol diye jaate hain. These are in proportional. Clear? What we have to prove? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So what we have to show? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Dono same hai. Ab yahan pe hamein do sides ki to ratio di hui hai. Clear? These two sides AB over PQ is equal to AC over PR. Two sides are in the same ratio, but unke between ka angle nahi pata. Ya third side ki ratio hume nahi bole ki these are in also proportional. Uske liye hume ye between ka angle jo hai wo equal show karne padenge. Tabhi hamara SAS criteria banega, jisse hum in dono triangles ko similar prove kar payenge. So that's why we have to do the construction. So hum construction kya karenge? We draw a line DE parallel to AC in triangle ABC and from M point MN parallel to PR. Here D is the midpoint, here M is the midpoint because we have given that AD is the median. Median means it divides the opposite side at the midpoint. Clear? And this is also PM is the median, so it divides the QR in equal parts. Theek hai, bisect the opposite side, yeah, divides it in two equal parts. Now, in the 9th grade, we have done the theorem, midpoint theorem, that in a triangle, when we join the midpoints of two sides of triangle, that line is parallel to the third side and equal to half of it. Clear? So here, and its converse is that in a triangle, when we draw a line from midpoint of one side parallel to second side, then it also meets the third side in midpoint. Ek side ka midpoint ho, ek side ke parallel ho, to teesri ko bhi wo kahan meet karta hai? Midpoint pe. So this is the converse of BPT. So this concept we use here. And we know that when we join the midpoints of two sides of a triangle, that line is parallel to the third side and is equal to half of it. D midpoint hai, A humne proof kar diya, it is midpoint. So therefore, D is also equal to half of AC. Clear? So now, we start the proof. In triangle ABC, D is the midpoint of BC and DE parallel to AC. So therefore, E is also midpoint of AB. Why? By converse of BPT, converse of midpoint theorem. Clear? So M is the midpoint. That means AE is equal to BE. This is equal to half of AB, and PR is equal to QR is equal to half of PQ, and DE is equal to half of AC, MN is equal to half of PR. Why? Because DE and DE are the midpoints, and this is equal to, this line is parallel to AC, so it is equal to half of it. Clear? So therefore, DE equal to half of AC. Clear? Similarly, isi tarah jo hai, MN, N is also midpoint. Also midpoint of for piece Q by converse of midpoint, same reason, and it is also therefore MN is also equal to half of PR. Clear this thing? Now we have to prove that these A and P are equal. उसके लिए हम क्या करेंगे? We have taken these two triangles, this and this. अब ये दोनों triangles लेते हैं हम. तो let's start in triangle. We have to given that in triangle ABC and triangle PQR. हमें क्या चीजें दी हुई हैं? कि AB over PQ is equal to AC over PR is equal to median AT over PM. This thing we have given that all sides are in the proportional, this thing two sides and one median. अब AB हमें ये triangle आनी है, तो AB की जगह हम क्या लिख सकते हैं? AB की जगह क्या आ जाएगा? ऊपर क्या आ रहा है? AE. So AB can be written as twice of AE because E is the midpoint. So AB can be written as twice of AE. And same as it, PQ can be written as twice of PN because N is the midpoint. N midpoint है, तो PQ को हम क्या लिख सकते हैं? PN का double लिख सकते हैं, twice of PN. Clear? And AC can be written as twice of DE from first because this is equal to half of AC. So AC क्या हुई? DE की double होगी. So AC can be written as twice of DE and PR can be written as twice of MN because MN is equal to half of PR. तो PR क्या होगी? MN की double, twice of P. Twice of MN and here AT over PN as it. Write here reasons from first and second. Clear? अब टू टू जो है वो कट हो गया. क्या आया हमारे पास? AE over PN is equal to DE over MN equal to AD over PM. This thing. अब ये देखो क्या आ रहा है? AE over PN, DE over MN, AD over PM. So that means in these two triangles, all corresponding sides are in the same proportions. सभी जो sides हैं, वो उनका सभी का ratio जो है, वो क्या equal है? So that means they are in the same proportion. If in a triangle, all sides in the same proportion, that means these two triangles are said to be similar. इसका मतलब क्या हो गया? Triangle AED is similar to triangle PNM. Why? By SSS similarity. Clear? Clear? ये हो गया. अब हमारे ये दोनों triangles हमें similar कर दिए. If these two triangles are said to be similar, so then their corresponding part, this and this are also equal. Half of jo ara angles, even side, these are also equal. Clear? So we can write it as this angle, name it as 1 in this triangle. And here we can mention here angle 2. Clear this thing? We have proved that triangle AED is similar to triangle PNM. So, therefore, angle 1 equal to angle 2. Triangle AED is similar to triangle, I'll write it again, PNM by SSS similarity. So, therefore, angle 1 equal to angle 2. Clear? It's corresponding parts, corresponding angles. Because triangles are similar. सिमिलरली जैसे हमने इधर जो है वन लाइन पैलेट ड्रॉ करी एंगल और वन टू क्यों शो किया, सेम एज इट अगर हम इधर लाइन पैलेट ड्रॉ करते हैं, इधर ड्रॉ करते हैं तो इधर वाले पार्ट्स जो हम इक्वल शो करेंगे. सो सिमिलरली एंगल 3 इज इक्वल टू एंगल क्या आ गया 4. सिमिलरली वी कैन डू दैट. This angle 3 is equal to angle this 4. Clear? Now we adding them. By adding. If two parts are equal, then addition is also equal to each other. Angle 1 plus angle 3. Right hand side, left hand side. If two things are equal to each other, then their addition is also equal to each other. So angle 1 plus 3. 1 plus 3 kya bana? Angle 1 plus 3 kya bana? Angle A. Or 2 plus 4 kya bana? Angle P. So 1 plus 3 is angle A and 2 plus 4 is angle P. अब हमारा शो हो गया एंगल ए एंड एंगल पी आर इक्वल टू ईच अदर. ये हमने शो कर लिया, बस अब हमारा क्वेश्चन कवर हो गया. हमने यहाँ तक पहुंचना था कि एंगल ए और एंगल पी जो है वो इक्वल है, बिकॉज वी हैव गिवन दैट टू साइड्स के रेशियो तो इक्वल है ही हमें गिवन है, और उनके बिटवीन का एंगल हमें लाना था. सो नाउ वी हैव टेकन द ट्राइंगल ए बी सी एंड ट्राइंगल. नाउ इन ट्राइंगल A, B, C and triangle P, Q, R. What we have given that AB over PQ is equal to AC over PR. We have given this thing. And angle A is equal to angle P. We have proved above, or you can name it as number 3. Using third, yeah, from third. Clear? So now, sides are in the same ratio, that means two sides are in the proportion and angle between two sides are also equal to each other. So therefore triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR by which criteria? By SAS. Two sides hai aur unke between angle hai, SAS similarity. Clear? So in this way we have proved that these two triangles are similar if we have given that two sides and one median are in the proportion. Thank you.